Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, let's see how to make perfectly tasty mayonnaise. You need a small piece of garlic, 4 piece cashew nuts, 1/2 teaspoon lemon juice, 2 egg whites, 1/2 cup oil and salt to taste. Into a mixing jar, add small piece of garlic, 4 piece of cashew nut, some lemon juice, and 2 egg whites. If you want, you can use full egg also. Blend it well until everything is completely mixed. Now add oil in 2 batches. Add 1/2 of the oil, blend it well, and add the remaining oil. Blend it again. Add salt to taste, mix it well. Enjoy the super tasty mayonnaise. If you didn't try this method, please give it a try. It's a super tasty recipe. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more videos and don't forget to press the bell button.